It's different on turf to grass. We have played some spring games in here that's helped a little bit, but I think the biggest thing is just to get familiar with the roll of the ball and the bounce of the ball. It took a little bit of time. Katie Zabel played a great ball. Won't show up on the stat sheet, but the service that she provided for the initial ball that kind of created a little bit of melee in front of the goal. And then, Leah seems to get on those kinds of balls all the time, but the reality of it is it's a tremendous hunger to score goals and a mentality that anything that's inside the box, she's going to be there for. I'm incredibly proud of the people that stepped up that maybe haven't seen the minutes up until this point, and they stepped up in a big time situation and got the job done. Unbelievable from a leadership standpoint, unbelievable from just the way our team kind of stuck together. We had a freshman, Delaney Grant, who has not played very much, step in the back line and see us out from that standpoint. Some other big minutes from Mo Tolley there, and we needed it.